Hi there, people, and welcome back. So, let's continue, shall we? In this dark and terrible place. So ominous atmosphere. Oh, it seems like a puzzle. Oh yeah, this should now starting to remember. So what you have to do, you have to adjust the light, right? Somehow to get it through this cave. Only if I remember how I did it. Oh well. Just continue along the way. Maybe we'll find out. Ooh, those shades or whatever they are. Tiana, when the fuck did you learn to use ladder spells? You are mostly using ice spikes, and suddenly you started to use lightning spells as well. Which is surprising. Yeah, the light will clear these dark shadows. Pretty much. Supposed to clear them. I'm supposed to go there. How I will get it there? That is a mystery for now. Can go two ways, so let's go this one first. Yep, down, down. Okay, I'm going to say this is the right way we need to go. Let's go this other one and see what is going on over there. Can't really do anything over here. I guess continuing is our only option here. Another magical potion. Random chest. Requires a key. Yeah. I mean, that's probably. Check out those ghost demons if they do not have a key. But I doubt that. Yeah. I told you, no keys on them. Which kinda sucks, but whatever, what can you do? Hmm? Door. $18, huh? That is not much, to be honest. I guess everything helps, huh? The fuck? Why it actually hurt me? And these corpses had a lot of gold on them. Balcony. Conjuration quick up really slow. Super slow. Sanguine.
Are you seeing this? It's fantastic.
It's pretty cool. We are not here for the view, Serena. There we go. Wasn't that bad, huh? Wasn't that bad at all. So we have to go to another area. Ruins. Actually, this is the other area. Where we will hopefully find it more on. The necromancer. Definitely teach them. Oh yeah, we got a key again. Again, they have a little gold.
Who's there?
I want to show you the shooting arrows is there. Sarah, huh? Dimension, but didn't kill it. Okay, got him. Fuck it. Oh, this opened. Just noticed that. Didn't even know about it. How silly of me. There's a trap here. There was a trap, alright. Just a pretty simple trap. Stamina. No, what that does, probably something with the trap only. Okay, we are finally here. Take good. Oh, that's fucking Morrowind events. For the hand is somewhat special, but nope. No, it's just we haven't seen one in a while. keep calling it like noise chest and whatnot, but it's actual chest with noise lock on it. I probably get what I mean, right? Go. Oh, I saw it on my screen. Okay, fixed. Skull, huh? I don't know why. Fucking check that. This clip said it's empty. But I gotta take the gold from these corpses. It's free gold. They have plenty of it. It would be a waste. A waste indeed. I guess that's all. Time to check if the door is open finally. Indeed it is. Catacombs. I guess he will be there, finally. Yep. Boss fight incoming. Super easy. Again, misclick. Yeah, it's probably in the next room over here. Magical potion would be nice. Nice healing, bro. Shade. The fuck?
Done and done.
It is done. The defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
All right, my lady. I'm looking fine, but not really my style here. Tear up these corpses, huh? Yeah, gold is pretty much useless for them. Any chests or stuff like that here? Like chests with the boat loot. I don't really see any. I'm going to be teleported.
Malkoran is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow.
All right.
May the light of certitude guide your efforts.
Not bad, not bad at all. You can't activate it anymore. You can't activate it anymore. I wanna do something real quick, so if you don't mind, it'll be just a sec. The fuck is 7 is walking?
Get indoors or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
All right. More Daedric stuff, I guess. Okay, where is the stupid Barbas? Mm. identify why. Oh, it's hell again.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
There's a shrub here. Look it. Can we like go around it?
Yes.
I'm trying to collect bees. I guess Spriggans will be here. Or maybe just bear. Big old bear. Born break fever. Not on my watch. Bennett, locked room. Definitely for the big pocket. Jeez. Or lock picking. Never mind. Okay, let's get out of here. Make the good old Skyrim. Oh my god, how many bears are here? Yeah, it's close. Bears have like a shit ton of HP.